लैब जंक्शंस, माइक्रो प्रोसेसर, पीएच कंडक्टिविटी, टीडीएस साल्नेटी, मिलीवोल्ट टेम्परेचर मीटर, मॉडल LJ 1615. विद दिस इंस्ट्रूमेंट पैरामीटर्स पीएच कंडक्टिविटी टीडीएस साल्नेटी मिलीवोल्ट टेम्परेचर ऑल मेजर्ड इन वन मशीन. दिस इज द फ्रंट व्यू ऑफ मेन इंस्ट्रूमेंट. साइड व्यू, बैक व्यू, अगेन साइड व्यू. इन दिस साइड व्यू ऑन ऑफ स्विच इज अवेलेबल. विद दिस इंस्ट्रूमेंट सप्लाइड एक्सेसरीज आर पीएच इलेक्ट्रोड, conductivity, TDS, salinity, cell. Three buffer bottles, 7 pH, 4 pH, 9.2 pH. And this is the instruction procedure for making buffer solutions. ट्वेल्व वोल्ट अडैप्टर फॉर मेन सप्लाई. कंडक्टिविटी सॉल्यूशन टू कैलिब्रेट कंडक्टिविटी टीडीएस साल्नेटी. टेम्परेचर सेंसर स्टैंड. फॉर हैंगिंग पीएच इलेक्ट्रोड, कंडक्टिविटी सेल एंड टेम्परेचर सेंसर. इंस्ट्रक्शन मैनुअल. With dust cover, warranty card and software CD to interface with PC. Interfacing RS232 interface cable. Now, how to install this microprocessor PH conductivity TDS salinity millivolt temperature meter model LJ 1615. Now first insert main supply. Like this. Now you have to connect temperature sensor. PH electrode, you have to first insert and twist like this, lock this. Conductivity TDS salinity cell. Now I am switching on the main machine. From this on off switch, main display ons. Now it shows temperature and standby. Now, how to calibrate this? In this, this is CAL key, up and down key, escape and store key in one key, mode and standby key, menu for selecting parameters, print for printing result, enter for fading. In this, two parameters are this, mode and standby key, you press 2 times. Again, this 2 times. Now, I am calibrating pH. You have to remove charger bottle like this way. First, I am inserting in this 7 pH. Now, this is the menu key. Press this. These are the parameters. If I am going, this is for changing date and time. This is for checking memory. Like this. Suppose again I am going to menu. Again going to menu. I am selecting parameters. This. Press enter. If you select pH, then it directly shows pH. Goes up. ORP. Oxidation reduction precipitation if required. Conductivity, TDS, salinity, again pH. I am selecting pH. Then I am pressing enter. Now press this key. pH is selected. Again this key, main display. Now how to calibrate pH? Press CAL key. If you want to calibrate temperature, then press enter. Again, press enter. Suppose I am changing this to 25. Press enter. Escape key. Press main menu. It automatically goes to 25 after few minutes. Now, I am calibrating pH. Now, press CAL key. This is the temperature. I am calibrating pH. Then go up. This is pH. Press enter. Buffer 1. Buffer 1 is 7 pH. प्रेस एंटर। इट शोज 7.0, प्रेस अगेन एंटर 7.00 एंड गो अप। बफर टू इज 4 PH। प्रेस एंटर। सपोज इट इज 3.83, अगेन प्रेस एंटर, अगेन प्रेस एंटर, 4 कैलिब्रेट्स। इफ यू गोज अप देन बफर 3, 9.2 इज रिक्वायर्ड इफ यू वांट टू डू 3 point कैलिब्रेशन। इन दिस मैटर 2 point कैलिब्रेशन एंड 3 point कैलिब्रेशन फैसिलिटीज आर अवेलेबल। नाउ pH इज कैलिब्रेटेड, कोट फ्रॉम बैक की। दिस इज यूर pH result. Now this is in 4 pH. And now I am changing this to another sample, just like 7 pH. Refresh this like this way. Insert in 7 pH. Directly 7 shows. Now I am calibrating conductivity. Now I have to select from this key. Press for parameters, press enter. This is pH, this is ORP, this is conductivity, press enter. Now conductivity is auto selected. Now this is conductivity solution 1.000. Now press main display, press scale key. Conductivity, press enter. Now in this, two methods are available. One is by cell constant, next is by measure. You have to press enter on measure. Now it is showing 1184. You have to adjust that. You have to adjust 1000 siemens, micro siemens. Micro and press enter. Again check. It shows 1029 micro siemens of this conductivity solution. This is my sample at this time. Because conductivity changes according to temperature. Now this is the main display. If you have calibrate conductivity from conductivity solution, then TDS salinity defaultly calibrate. No need to calibrate TDS and salinity if you have calibrated conductivity. Then if you calibrate conductivity, then conductivity, TDS, salinity, RRR calibrated at a single time. Thanks.